Thanks to these hyper-detailed PDF build instructions, I was able to use my desktop CNC machine to build this pumpkin. The face is filled with epoxy resin, and the pumpkin itself is meant to be hung from the ceiling on your front porch. And if you don't like jack-o'-lantern faces, you can also customize this pumpkin however you want. If you have a CNC machine at home, just follow the links in my bio to find the instructions. Happy building!